An Illini legend has died. Hall of Fame basketball coach Lou Henson passed away at the age of 88. The winningest coach in Illinois history with 423 wins died this past Saturday. Lou has battled health issues, including non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, since 2003. With 779 wins overall, he led Illinois and New Mexico State for final four appearances. That included the Flying Illini in 1989. Lou was buried this morning during a private ceremony. We'll have more details coming out tonight at 5 and 6 o'clock.